Well, it took some convincing, but Dr. Berger said he'll help us.
Take Dr. Berger to Robin as a token of goodwill. Use the opportunity to access his research facility. Our plans have changed. Robin betrayed me sooner than I expected, but we still need each other. Hey, you, come over here. What do I need to do to make sure you stay dead? Wait, I'll take care of our dear detective. I've become quite fond of her. Now go to Horizon Restaurant and neutralize Stevenson. We've lost enough time.
Okay, boss. We're on our way.
As for you, Detective, I'm sorry I have to do this. It's just business.
Thank goodness you're all right. I waited outside until they left. I didn't expect to find you here. Listen, we have to be quick. I overheard them talking about a secret room behind this shelf. We could probably find some solid evidence against them in there. One of them said he lost the remote control that opens the room. Look around for it. It can't be far. It all started 10 years ago, when a scientist named Dr. Alfred Berger invented the first projector prototype. It took me years to develop the version we have now. Find all the parts so I can explain how it works. Now, you can see the subject watching the movie. Watch carefully at what happens when he believes he's under attack. Him to have a rush of adrenaline. There's a commercial for the weapon factory on the right side. He can use real money to buy a virtual gun and eliminate the enemy. This isn't the most dangerous application of the invention. Can you imagine if the military got a hold of this? Or if someone used it to trick the city? That's why we need to stop them. It looks like there's more here. It's some sort of combination. Try using it on the safe. Did you find anything? Good. This'll be useful if the case goes to court. Take it with you. You'll need it. There's no car available, so you'll have to use a horse. Take this. It'll help. If Lana's around, Stevenson probably is too. I'll call the police. You go and try to warn him.
Don, we can't approach him now. What'll we do? Let's get out of here and think of something.
Honey, what are you doing here? Stevenson's here. We can't let him see you. Don't worry, I'm doing everything you told me to. By the time our superiors realize we've stolen the projector, we'll be far away. I can't wait for us to get out of here. I'll see you at the heliport. Please be careful. I love you.
Isn't that Robin? Don't worry. General told us to make peace with you. We need your help. We can't attack Stevenson in the restaurant. His men are there. Use your mole to lure him to his office upstairs. We'll go there on the elevator in the kitchen. Give us a signal by lighting the garbage burner in there.
Oh, hello, miss. It's a wonderful evening, don't you think? They're trying to do what? Well, I saw that coming and prepared myself. They probably want to shoot me in my office. The only way for them to get there is by using the elevator in the kitchen. By making some adjustments with the wiring system, we could trap them. I'll go to my office. You set the trap. Good luck.